What's up, guys? This is Ryan here,
and today I'm going to do a review on this
2021 inflatable Grinch with snowballs. As you can see, it's a really cool inflatable. Now, if you don't know what that is exactly, this is a cooler looking inflatable Grinch. Now, this was a Black Friday sale. As you can see, this is a 2021 model. The Grinch. And the he's a project one, I think. He's sitting over there. See, I think the original project one was named by the words. Let me think about something like this. I think his recycled Grinch was. It was $200 or $199. I can't tell how much it is exactly, but then you did see me. But it's really not hot. It's not that bad. You can see this is really the Grinch. I mean, you can believe when things like something that's a little bit, and you see this little Grinch right here. You crazy. I thought this last year, in 2021, and that's just pretty good. Now, they don't. It was so like Lowe's, and you know. And it was so that goes, and if you get out of it, it was so that goes, because this flash right here, it's really hard as you expect to see how, I mean, it's like, if you get between flashes like this, or something like that, I mean, if you just play the Grinch, I mean, it's still be so bad, and I'm afraid it goes to me. So,
yeah, that's the flavor of Grinch.